kwaba edeba bi pa TV so adechi adesan yo na ese nsem pia na APP we ekopiem ewa Nigeria so popani pa ye fra ne se eye tayo a oda eye che rubim na afi Seraphim church ano owo mfinhia beye aduonum eye 50 years na ntia yatie echre se sa papa pani we eye ade a ofose ni akwala bi o alleged se oche so akoto abofra wanya 17 years eye mona ewo na sori dem na nchechu mu chere se abofra no echre no obo ni mame amane se se na sofu we eye de ade ayeme na ne mame ekọ report ede ma eye police for ewo eye Nigeria no mu mame no ko report ye no nchechu mu eba ebeto abontin chere se abofra ni chere nsem ni mu a na chese sofu yi eka chere ni se ombra na sori dem na omeje impaibo na abofra no ekoye no eyade asofo no ema no oyo bi se fasra ewa asori dem ha me se menfa nkofie enko nkosra fasra ewa asori dem ha no na tesa abofra na dwen so esa owura ne ho na ne ode oyo yi esra no ho ofuti esoro ede ba efom se sim na ne abofra no eye we nyina ya kwantra asofo ede ama no nti no ewa se odi so nti abofra yes age we nyina no nsusan so ebe pie mu eche se abofra no se okoko da na ya ade a se obi ene ne da ewo honhun mu anaso se obi e titi no ewo eye honhun mu nti abofra ne kan we nyina de tre eye ne maame oyo no ehefa ene efri a sofo ede ma abofra se onfa nsira sani ebe ya spiritual marriage bi abofra no ekom bia no ebetimi ayi afri ne so we na panifo ana se police fo ensa ekoso eye tayo a oye sofo pani emu ena sisia de nkyremu abeto abontin ekyere se eye allege se eye sofo yi otumi ekra ewrepi abofra no ewa asori dem wo wabra oye ono krampo no se abofra no enye ono ankasa mpo ena desraye eye ono sofo no ene hwe oye ni kum ni nsem a na ese o de fa abofra no ho o ti me de fa ni nsa ene ho a na ese o de kọ eye sebi na se nyina we ene nhwehwemu a eba abontin na police bo nso se eye ade a omo no omugusu a omoyo omojuma nti no ebe ya omunja omo na ne omunye omojuma se ne tie nhwehwemu a beba akire bia nso no ye besan ade abosom na we de eye asefempa ye se osofu bani pani pa wanya vije de onuma ye 50 years na o di wasembe ko obi aso na nye abofra wanya ye 17 years na se under age kra meto aso akọ nsemfufuo mu dia wo kaso nsensem ya Ishmaela wanya ne baby kọ no eye na wofuo ene ne na fufuo e de ababontin e kire se wo Nicholas ene Felix niema omo ye ye ana se ade a omo aye nsemo ne omo di enye omo surprise omo nimpa se we nyina ebesie san se eye Felix no eye ade a mostly na omo fre no anane ewo eye school mu na anane no onam ane dana no ebefa nso no akoye se ye terms bi a da ya no aye de bia no aye aye kan se da chi no abrabo no kra ebeye ye ade a ye Felix no aye a otai eka nti anye omo nwa se da ko mbe da be sori mbe ti se eye Felix ene Nicholas oma kwa kokum obi e na omo so esan so eka se eye ade a enye omo nwa se Nicholas ebeko akokukum obi esan se ono no yo bi a ne sa ha ne pa ye e ma ne na na kra de babo ntin kire se eye Nicholas timi wi aye 1000 Ghana cedis o timi kwa da prison ni eye no no ya waba so obesan edi nsemone we na Ghana fo bi ka se we nyina sisi dia eye den e na abofra we esan ko prison amu sa beka se muntimi injeli omo beyond 5 years we akoji ntremu se na abusuafo no ene eye ne namfofo ene GH1 TV etwetwe nkomo yenkotie ne ekoso ewo ho no
Ajua Teria and her friend are visibly overwhelmed by grief and could not bottle it all up. Days after the gruesome killing of a 10-year-old boy, Ishmael Mensah, which sparked nationwide debate over what could possibly motivate his killing by his murderers. But even more baffling are the events that led to the killing of Ishmael. A resident, Mary, tells me she suspected foul play following postures exhibited by Nicholas Kinney, one of the accused persons in the case. This is the home of one of the accused persons, Anani, and that structure you see there is a bathroom used by 12 people in this compound. Poverty stricken, but certainly not a justification for murder. And now, the single room you see over here is where the 12 people, Anani and the family, but the place is currently under lock and key. Due to the simmering tension in the neighborhood, the family have fled. Kofi Asamoah, not his real name, is the friend of Felix Nyakong, the second accused person in the case.
I know he likes a lot of money. For that one, yeah, I know. School time, you have been smoking and a whole lot of things. But sometimes you hear that you have going to rape this girl, this thing, and everything. So, I've even heard that he has gone to a police station for some years.
According to Kofi, his mother discouraged their friendship because of the supposed bad habits of Felix, who was popularly known as Anani.
Because of their character and their behavior, and something that they have been doing.
Yeah. What's the character or behavior?
And Anani boy, first, he used to be pickpocketing. I'm robbery, yeah. You can see your phone or money, something, you pick it. Yeah.
Kofi says Anani always hinted of getting rich, but didn't disclose how.
Sometimes they've been talking about money. Yeah, and sometimes too, I've been working with them, they've been talking about, maybe I'll met bar or something, but they don't tell me that maybe this one, because I mean, I don't know the time that they started planning to kill someone for money, which was.
No, you're saying that Anani catch us up heading?
Like, see a befa.
Then befa.
Yeah, that's what they have been saying. And that's like some term that the boys do have been using. Yeah.
What's the meaning of that term?
Like Abrabono, Ebesiye.
Another friend of the accused, who also spoke on anonymity, said Anani often had a mantra that suggested that he wanted to get rich quick.
Yes.
And see, yeah, Subine then when I am a day.
Spine it in the meeting, but much my yomaka say, Ebefa.
Ebefa.
Still monk, and Mamaka say, Befa.
Ebefa. Nasa ever find a fetcher setting.
And the meeting,
The agony of the family is not getting any easier as they are enveloped by great misery. Mother of the deceased is flanked by her family members as she stares in disbelief. Mary Mengsan, a family member who came to visit the family, is here to shake herself off the news. Samed Akalilu is a spokesperson of the family.
We're hoping that this will not just be another 9-day wonder, that after justice is found Ishmael, the duty bearers, as far as Kasua is concerned, right from the Ghana Police Service to people who matter, will not go asleep. And they walk their talk, because we keep hearing, oh, they will deal with the criminals, will deal with perpetrators of crimes. But just after that, that is the end. So we are hoping that this will be the last time we are hearing such heinous crime.
Meanwhile, Central Regional Minister Justin Amarigod Asan, on a commiserating visit to the family, assured them of the release of their late member for a befitting burial.
We need to be careful of what we are doing and then stay alert, especially mothers taking good care of their younger ones. We need to know where our children are going, where they are playing, and when we even sent them, we need to follow suit. I promise them that they're going to have it tomorrow so that they can have a befitting burial for him on Friday.
Neighbors say their fears have been heightened over the killing of the 10-year-old Ishmael and want the police to be in charge of affairs.
We are begging police people to give us some patrol people to come here and go around and help us. We need help. We need help. We need help from police people.
He didn't make any noise, but it's a very open space too.
I'm not sure he could have got the way they hit him, he fell. So there was no noise. So it was a small girl who saw what was happening and went to tell the father.
The life and the innocence of a 10-year-old child taken away by this horrific crime. Residents here say that this senseless crime has to end. But while at it, we can all pray that God himself will assuage the pain of the friends and family of Ishmael while we hold those accountable for this crime. Reporting from Kasua here at Lamte, Freight Delanyo Amegashi, GH1 News.
Abusia video aye hweye aye enamfo ene abusia a chese Ishmael eja omho yayaya afri otiasefo asase ni so meto aso akonsem foforo me a ene aye enanu fiada etwa muwe ena yete se aye osu nsuo nanu chese enam akese pa chese aye nwanwa a nsuo na epio mu nyina begu aye epona no na se amanfo ekofom ye kurampo te se ebi mo se omo no eya de a etesi so enam enam bebre thousands of enam bebre ba begu eya epona no na nyoma ko yi no matwetwa na nyoma de aye omo kwan na omo adi we enam panifo ani abriye pa se enya de ombe ma kwan se enam bebre be ene eya nsuo no ano na se ukohwe bonsupa nsuo no epia aba begu eya nsuo na no de a enye asem kitu akwa we na empenifuo MC yisu a owo eye axim e de ababontin honorable frank o de ababontin e chere se enye de obepene so ama manfo muwa sampotem wo e de omani ani bre nyina ba ko wiewie sa enam yisu se omu de kwakoton ama manfo e wa abontin ananso so omu de beye eduani edi opani e kasa no e ya de osan so e ka se obebo modia no watu anamo nane wakọ bebi a omo akora eye nam we nyina mbo ne kasa emu nu so no tumu se elde ose eye oyo okopiem ewo ho no mache se beye 68 dolphins a omo yi omo no emu beye 30 na chese na omo ti ase 38 ne die na chese omo omo no omo afri asasi so ana so omo awu nti beye 30 na omo nya ye no eye ade a omo kokora omo de omo ebo amana ade omo gum ewo nsio ni mu na afen so me 38 na e ka ye ne de omo kwa koto omo agu na ne aka wa kire aye na nketo a 160 something na 128 a e ka ye no che se okopiem ewo bebi a ye omo kra enam na enam beye dolphins beye 68 no e ya de emu 30 e na ete ase e na emu 38 nso de omo wu nti omo bo omo din a efa eye enam beye 30 na omo wu ye no na afa omo kosie omo wo nsuo ni mo se ne beye ase nsuo no ankasa ne namo de a ene onsan so enfa na ade e na afa 38 na e kai na omo wu no so omo kopɛ baabi ade omo gu ye afa omo kɔto susu se eye ade omo toton enam no abi na omo twetwa bi nso agu eye basket mu omo ni baabi omo de eye sa enam we kɔ wa bra eye mpanifo ade mra atoso se enya dia sa enam wo ye nsuo na pio mu nyina begu epona no no ombe makwan ama eye amanfo are nam na na se omo kwa koton wo abontin so adepa news abusia ha na mede mu esi social video na no wa subscribe wa like wa comment na wa share edi amaye ye fa me miss ama adepa Thank you.